Okay, well, here we are out here with the six ladies that I started off with last spring. And that is Big Red. She is the alpha hen, and she is going to be called. And then there's another one. This one right here, this is one I call Little Miss Freak Out. Because she will freak out on the littlest thing. And as you can tell by her head, she is at the bottom of the line. Very much picked on. And I'm thinking about keeping her. My son really wants to keep her because she is picked on. But I think by keeping her, maybe that'll give her a little chance to feathers back, and we'll see. I know that there will be a new alpha hen that will pick on everybody. I'm guessing it'll probably be one of these Rhode Islands that I do keep. They tend to be a little bossy, but we'll see how they do. I had them in here all winter. I only got one heat lamp out here right now, but through the winter I had two. And when we got down to zero with 20 below wind chills, it stayed roughly 10 to 15 degrees. There you go. And so they stayed warm, and I haven't seen any damage to their combs. I did the deep litter method, and it seemed to help them out quite a bit. There's their door. And whenever we were going to get some pretty bad weather, I would just cover that door up with their litter, and that way all those gaps around it wasn't giving them a big draft. And I think it worked well. It worked really well. And I'm going to continue to keep at least six on hand at all times. And they did not molt this past fall. But if you look at her, yeah, she is, I think she's definitely molting. You can give me a little comment there. Because this would be my first experience with a molt. And I haven't seen a drop in eggs. Occasionally, when it got really cold a few times, they weren't laying as well. You see an egg down there on the ground. They get bored, and I think they kick them out of the boxes. Now they don't even like to use this crate. They go behind the crate in the corner back there. You can see an egg back there. And then there's just one and a couple of the decoys in there. But I think they're going to be very, very, very good. One of these girls, I know Big Red and one of the other girls lays a really dark egg. And I know it's not Little Miss Freak Out either, but whichever one is laying the dark egg besides her, who constantly keeps an eye on me, that I'll be keeping that one. So, just to figure out which one, I'll be separating like three of them just to figure out for a day or two which one's laying which egg. And I had it all down before, but it's gone now. So I'm going to give them a treat here, so I'll let you see that, and I'll be back in just a minute.